Scientists studied 3,500 people who died and came back. They all said the same thing. Not 10 people, not 100. 3,500 cases across 50 years of research. Different countries, different cultures, different religions. Alaska, India, Brazil, Japan. People who'd never met, never spoken, but they described the exact same experience, leaving their body. A tunnel with light, deceased loved ones, a life review, profound peace. Children too young to know about death described it. Blind people who'd never seen anything saw. Atheists who didn't believe in an afterlife came back changed. This isn't folklore. It's published, peer-reviewed, documented, real. 3,500 people, 50 years. The same impossible story. How do you explain that? The full breakdown is in my video below. The evidence will stay with you.